In this video, I'm going to show you how to add alternate text to an image in Word for Windows. The first thing to do is to insert an image into your document. In this example, I've inserted an image of a brown rabbit. Next, you want to select your image, and you can do that simply by clicking on the image itself. You can ensure that you have selected the image if you can see the handles around the perimeter of the image. Next, we're going to hover our mouse over the image and right-click. In the menu that appears, go down to the very last option, which should read Format Picture. Left-click your mouse, and upon doing that, you should see on the right-hand side of your screen a Format Picture menu appear. Now, we are going to click on the third icon from the left, which is the Layout and Properties button. Clicking that, you should see beneath it an alternate text area with room for a title and a description. It is not always necessary to give both a title and a description, unless the image is complex, such as a graph or chart. In that instance, you could simply give the title of what the graph or chart is, and in the description, give a more detailed explanation of what you want the students to get out of that image. Because our image in this example is very simple, I'm only going to give a description, and I will write a brown rabbit in a field. Now, simply typing that is enough. If I close the Format Picture menu, my alt text is automatically added to my image. To double check that it is in fact there, you could go through our steps again by right-clicking on the image, going to Format Picture, clicking on the Layout and Properties button, and then you should see the text that you had typed in for your alternate text. Now, when a screen reader reads your image, it will read the text that you had typed underneath the description. Thanks for watching.